Action in the Moto2 World Championship was also truly remarkable. A stream of young talent arriving year on year. The rookie of the year is Joan Mir. And in that Mark VDS team for him, of course, to the Mallorcan. Well done, Joan, on your first season in the Moto2 class. 4 podiums. Thank you to Hervé as well. Of course, Joan moves up to MotoGP. All the best of luck for that. The best qualifier of the year in Moto2 is Francesco Bagnaia. Looking so elegant tonight, aren't they? So Mr. Nunez handing over the prize to Pecco. 6 pole position. Pecco, congratulations to you. Thank you as well to Mr. Nunez. Our polar poles winner this year, Pecco Bagnaia. Thank you. The team's award in Moto2. And the best team in Moto2 this year is Red Bull KTM IO. For the team with the Sky Racing Team VR46, but Miguel Oliveira and Brad Binder winning this award. Aki Ayo receiving the trophy from Mr. Bulsha. What a day it's been for that team as well. 2 victories here in Valencia today. Congratulations to Aki and the rest of the team. Well done. Machinery, and we are going to award the best Moto2 constructor now. And the winner of the trophy in 2018 is Calix. Another time we can do that. Thank you much, very much, Alex, as well. Oh, we got there. There we are. Look, we've got the diploma here. And President up on stage, because we're going to award the top 3 Moto2 riders. And we are going to begin with 3rd place. Brad Binder. Champion, very consistent this year, Brad. 3 victories, 1 pole position, his 2nd year in Moto2. And I'm sure it'll be an all-out attack on the championship. Silver medal goes to Brad's Portuguese teammate, Miguel Oliveira. 9 podiums, his best season in the intermediate category, and of course, moving up to MotoGP, and of course, victory here today in Valencia. I think that deserves a round of applause for that performance in horrible conditions. Well done for the Moto2 World Champion. The 2018 Moto2 World Champion from Italy, of course, is Francesco Bagnaia. Mr. Pecco, a total of 8 victories this season, some of them in spectacular victories. Pecco equals Joan Zarco in 2015 and Frankie Morbidelli last year, also the 2nd highest number of Moto2 wins in a season after Marc Marquez in 2012 when he scored 9. Congratulations to Pecco.